I think they're all superheroes.
Paul Garcia of New Mexico thinks that of all kids, including his 4-year-old son, Xander, who was recently hospitalized.
When he came home, a friend of ours gave him a cape with a Z on it, and he just did not want to take it off.
Xander wore the cape everywhere he went.
That cape kind of just kept his spirits up.
Inspired by his son, Paul took to writing.
So I thought, you know what? I think all kids are superheroes. And you know what? Let's focus on that. You know, let's focus on empowering children and that they're all superheroes.
And so Super Xander was born. In the book, school bully Diesel is after everyone's ice cream, and Super Xander comes to the rescue.
And they save the day!
to save the day, and he does. He does, but he's able to ascertain the situation using his mind instead of using his fists.
And that's the lesson Paul wants every kid to know. He says he's already seen the impact his book has made on others.
Their son was being bullied, and that the book really inspired him to take a stand.
A children's book inspired by a little boy with a cape.
'Cause he's my best buddy.
To make the world a better place. Sophie Barros for UMTV.